Do you get a buzz from having others around? Or are you a wallflower who would rather be at home with a book? Psychology is debunking 4 myths about introverts and extroverts. So let's learn together in advance.